Okay, so yeah.
Ice cream pie.
And instead of normal pie crust, we're using Oreos as the crust. So I'm not sure if it's still considered pie, but.
I think if it's in a pie dish, it can be considered pie. And what kind of ice cream do we have?
Cookies and cream.
Yep, we have some leftover ice cream from last week's dessert, so.
Which was ice cream cupcakes.
Yeah.
And there wasn't any cake. So again, we don't know if it was considered.
Oops.
Yeah. Guess it wasn't. That means I have to eat it. Yum. Oh, cold. My tooth.
Okay, so far so good. We'll check back when we're done.
Bye.
Bye.
Bye. We're just about done.
Okay, I see.
Just
now we
adding
have
some syrup to this.
Ooh. That looks
syrup
good.
Syrup always makes it delicious. Mm-hmm. Put some on the edge.
There we go. That looks good. And I'm glad that you didn't do too much syrup because we don't want to make it extra runny. But I think now that it kind of just makes it look pretty with the sprinkles.
And sprinkles actually taste good.
They do taste good. Rainbow sprinkles.
Yeah, especially them.
Okay, so now we are going to put this in the freezer and let it freeze up. And we're going to make some frosting for the top. After.
Yes, so and we also smoothed it out and stuff, and you can see that this tastes really good. And what's good is what's cool about sprinkles is look what happens when you take it off. It makes a nice little
right
color.
Yep. That's where the
that
green and blue one was?
A blue one.
Blue one.
And white. Pretty much every ice cream is white. And whichever ice cream is. Well, actually, even on a different color ice cream, white will do nothing. Even on like pistachio where it's green, white still won't show up. Still.
There you go. There's a little sprinkle tip. I bet you didn't know. Okay, we will put this.
But all the other colors will show up. Well, white is the only color that sprinkles will show up like that.
Okay, I believe you.
So, not even on a different color ice cream, like it won't do a different color of the actual sprinkle, still will be plain old green.
Okay, I'm gonna put this in the freezer, then
and
we'll make some frosting.
And yeah, and we'll check back with you when we do the frosting. Bye.
Okay, we have started the frosting.
Yes.
So right now we have
shortening, all vegetable shortening, right there in that pan. We have powdered sugar, two cups of it.
It's right there.
And melted butter, which we melted 3 seconds, which is now buried.
And we're gonna add a little bit of, we're gonna add a little bit of vanilla. And we're going to get the mixer going. What are you doing? We're gonna get the mixer going, which is not ready yet.
Yes.
So.
And we usually do it over there, but now we can do it here.
Right.
Because we installed a new outlet.
Yay. Okay, we have the mixer set up.
Ready? So does that mean I can plug it in?
You can plug it in.
Yay. Come over here. This is our first time using mixer right here.
Yay.
And it's plugged in.
All right.
Okay.
See,
let's just get this in.
We have not added the milk yet, but we will do that once you get it mixed up a little bit. Okay.
I'll go all full power. I'm just gonna add random colors today. Okay. And that first. Seriously, I only got the cap. I only got the cap. The rest of it is inside. Okay.
Okay.
Let's hope it does make.
What color are you trying for?
I don't know. I'm just gonna see what color I end up with at the end.
Okay.
Do you mind helping me get out the yellow?
These are in here pretty good.
Well, there's the red. Yellow is it. Is it.
Okay, we have.
Okay.
You're adding yellow. Are you counting your squirts? Or
nope.
Just, nope. Going just willy-nilly. Yeah, don't lick your fingers with the yellow on it.
Why?
That's not going to taste good.
Okay. Try mix it. Okay, so next
we'll use the mixer to mix it all up at the end. Next you have green. Let's see, do yellow and green make any colors that we know of? Probably not. Probably just a yellowy green.
Let's just mix a
mix
little
those,
bit.
Okay.
A little bit to see let's see what we end up with. Oh, nice.
It's kind of like a lime green.
So
that's
this is
nice.
What we're seeing what color I make with this. So far I added green, yellow, and blue. This is what we got right now. I'm gonna add a little bit.
One, two, three, four. Four drops of red.
Four drops. Let's see, what do I get now?
Turning to
brown.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna add more green now.
Okay.
Adding more green. That was a bad idea.
Sometimes more isn't always better. Okay, now we're back to a lot of green. I think that's probably not great.
I didn't want it to turn brown. Okay. Okay. Turn it mix into a green. Come on, green. Take over the brown. So.
Too much food coloring adds a bad taste.
Okay.
Oh.
I think that's a good color. What do you think?
Yeah.
Okay, good. We'll stop here.